Hello everyone, this is me Satya here and I'm doing your second week of August reading start from the 8th through the 14th of August 2020. This is going to be for the sign of Aquarius, so let's see what is coming for Aquarians for this week time. I will be adding oracle card in this reading but no charms will be included, so stay tuned. And now while I shuffle the cards, let me remind you it's a general reading, it may not resonate with everyone out there. So always pick the messages which are resonating with you and leave the rest for personal readings. You can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also follow me on Instagram where I do upload daily readings. You can also check out my sister's tarot channel as well. I will be adding the link to her channel in the comment section if you like it. You can always become a part of her YouTube family as well. And since I'm recording this video a little late, so for some of you, the energies that we're going to pick up in the first two cards could be something that you are already experiencing in your life. So just be mindful of that. So let's get started. Let's see what is coming up for Aquarians for this week time. You want something, you feel like giving up on it as well. It can be something in your love life, it can be something in your work life, it can be something in your home life situation. I feel like, you know, you are waiting for some sort of message, some sort of yes or a no, you know, sign coming from a person before you could give up on it. Like, you know, for some of you, maybe there is some decision that you are pending because you are not sure of what you can choose for yourself in the months to come, in the days to come, in the years to come. You are pending a decision of your life because you don't see anything in the future as of now. When you are sure of a yes or a no coming from a person, coming from a situation, suppose if it applies to your love life situation, you are not choosing or you're not taking any decision in your love life until and unless you see a yes or no coming from the person that you are dealing with. Maybe for some of you, you are already married and you really want to divorce your person, but you are not ready to do that until unless your person tells you that, okay, fine, they are ready to marry you. So you are waiting for their yes or no before you could take a decision in your love life, current situation that you are dealing with, current relationship that you are dealing with. For others of you, you are putting your love and relationship decision on hold because you don't know if the person is going to say yes or no to you. So you want them to open up before you take any decision in your life, in your love life. And same goes for your work life situation. Like, you know, there is some sort of decision that you're putting on hold because you don't know. Suppose you are not accepting an offer from a company because you are waiting for another company to tell you if they are, you know, choosing you or they don't. If they don't, you are going to stay with the one choose the one which is available to you. Otherwise, you're going to go with the one that you are interested in. So same goes for, you know, same energies is something that I'm picking up for you in your both love and career zone. But yes, I don't see you taking decision around it during this week time because it's something that you're waiting on. Maybe you are entering into this week with that mindset where you are unsure if you should choose this person or you should choose something else in your love life. You really feel like giving up, but at the same time, you want a confirmation in terms of yes or no from another thing. Your decision that you are pending right now is depending on another person, basically, on another situation. So that's what I'm picking up very strongly here. Let's see more cards here. Page of Cups. Ten of Swords, Ten of Pentacles, Three of Pentacles, Nine of Swords, the Empress. Underneath the deck, you do have Eight of Wands. I do see you having a lot of communication back and forth with whoever it is that you're waiting on for to receive the yes or no from. But I do see that you will be getting a green signal from that one person, but you will have to wait for it. Whatever it is, but whoever it is that you are waiting on for, you will get a good, you know, news coming from them. But it is going to take some time. And till that time comes, I do see that you will be, you know, having a lot of, pressure built on you. Because you will have to be you know, you will be pressurized to make that decision, and you will be waiting on for this person to give you the green signal or the red signal. So it's going to be like, you know, the time when you are going to have a lot of statements coming from the people around you, like, you know, she's not accepting this offer because this and that. You know, people around you will be either, you know, gossiping about you, about your love life situation, whatever the situation is, people are going to be talking about it. And which is definitely going to bring you, you know, a lot of stress, a lot of sleepless nights, a lot of unsettling energies will be in your life during this week time, because it's going to be like the time when you're waiting and you can't wait patiently, but at the same time, you have no other choice. So yes, you will be having a lot of anxiety during this week time, but I do see you getting what you want. I do see you getting the green signal here, whatever it is that you're waiting for, you will be getting the green signal for it. But yes, it will come after giving you a few tough days during this week time. So yep, let's see what the oracle has to add to the reading for you guys for this week time. Healing family issues, your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. I do see that there are certain decisions if your parents are worried about you regarding your love life, regarding your, you know, other areas of your life, you really have to calm them up. And even if you fail to do so, I do see you getting what you wanted. So eventually they are going to be like, you know, be happy with you. Eventually, you know, you will be able to heal the wounds that either you have caused them or they have caused you. Because I do see you very happy. I do see you very content with your life, finally, as you come out of this week. But it's going to come after a period of, you know, struggle. But yes, you will be able to heal the family issues too, if there are any that you're facing right now. And for some of you, you might be delaying your decisions because you have certain, you know, maybe custody issues with your about your kids, with your ex-husband or ex-wife as well. So that could be the case for some of you as well. So yeah, let's take one more card. Let's see what it has to add to the reading for you guys for this week time. So there are three cards. Let's take all of them. There is a stream of love supporting my dreams. If you start believing in that, if you start believing your family, your parents, your, you know, siblings, everybody loves you and everybody wants to help you with the situation, that's gonna be the reality. So just start thinking positive about your family, friends, and, you know, the people that you are involved with. I choose love no matter what. You have to choose love during this time, and that's how you will attract more of love into your life and you will get what you want. Focus on the love, focus on that positive energy during this time. It's going to bring you that. There is nothing sexier than my authentic truth. I feel like, you know, for some of you, you're you know, whatever decision that you are making, whatever decision that you are pending right now, your family is not happy with that, but eventually they will be happy with it. And again, they will be able to, you know, they will be able to be happy about it because they do see you successful coming out of it. So yeah, there will be a lot of support coming from them. But yes, it's again not gonna happen easy, but yes, it will be. Eventually you will be getting what you wanted. So yeah, that's my message coming up for you for this week time. If the reading resonates with you, do like, subscribe, and share. If you're willing to get a personal reading, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you guys. Take care. Bye bye.